Bob and House, Med Comic, polymyositis lighting the fires, burning up bundles of myofibers. When tyrannical inflammatory cells invade the endomysium and fascicles, leading to gradual muscle weakness, the classic symmetrical sequences, the CD8 pyromaniac, proximal attack, shoulders, hips, thighs, and back, those pharynx and neck to regions. Don't pretend it is too, feeling a bit blue. Sometimes it's hard to swallow the truth, a brutal inconvenience. Polly got trouble rising out of chairs, climbing up the stairs, combing out her hairs. See a dire biopsy, the bears, necrotic muscle fibers way beyond repairs. Don't worry, anti-Joan antibodies from the jump. Diagnostic biopsy, don't front. High dose steroids, everybody hold them up. Consider methotrexate if you don't see what you want. Dermatomyositis, so bad. Symptomatic like poly plus a couple added spices. Heliotrope rash latched at the upper eyelids. Butterfly mallet eruption with nasolabial full corruption. The differential that indicates and points you away from a lupus like presumption. Filthy mechanics hands with what? Thick, dark, dirty looking fingertips. Got from papules attached to knuckles, make it hard to come to grips. Changes the lip and the scalp. Resemblance psoriasis. Show signs spreading over neck and shoulder. Symptoms commonly begin in women older than 46. It's associated with an increased risk of interstitial lung disease. Ovarian cancer from the adenocarcinoma leaks. Biopsy showing atrophy of the paramecium and perivesicular regions. From antibody deposits activating CD4 lesions. Oh! Dopa! 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 Both anti-Jo1 antibodies from the jump. What? Diagnostic biopsy.